Well, looks like y'all decided to come back. Game's in the description if you want to see more of this content. Like, subscribe, and comment if you don't. Now go watch what you missed, and what I've been up to. Link for Discord is in the description. I'll see y'all there if you do join.
I just hung up my golden pickaxe. Now see, that's handy. I'm fixing to go out there planting trees here in a second. Then I'm not food up here though. About it, but I doubt she'd go for it. She likes to play with the possibility of death. Staffs don't play that way, usually. But, I mean, I am having fun. I'm planting my happy little trees. I learned this trick from Bruno. He's like, woman, pick up the saplings. Yeah, that's why I moved south. South, there's a lot more land. You just gotta go for it. And there's a crevasse, like, from the Sons of the Forest or whatever, over here. It's very creepy. Yeah, it's a giant crevasse. Hold on, I'm gonna take a screenshot and you tell me this isn't a scene from the goddamn other game. I took a screenshot of it. Show your friends. I plan on it. Fucking Linda. I got copper, but I don't know what it's for. Copper bars? Oh. Roro just sent a picture. I sent back water. But I'm guessing that's a whale on the surface. Whales. I've been waiting for her to actually write something in the fucking Discord for days now. Even though I know it hasn't been days. Over here like, where you been, ho? Alaska, bitch. That's what she would say. You know it is. She took a video. I'm watching it. Let me turn up my volume, goddammit. Sorry, this loud. Welcome back. Roro's talking in the Discord. She posted a video of a whale. A whale. That stopped a lot of people, though, to be honest with you. Like, I'm iffy about fucking boats to begin with. But that shit's beautiful. Oh, I'm going to bed. Tiff, I hear zombie children. You fucking like I would do. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. Where are you traveling to, huh? It's morning. It just turned morning. Cassie, I got bees. Oh, there's a creeper over there.
Yeah, I got bees. No, but I got bees.
I was planting trees and then a beehive just so I could spawn on that little tweet. I'm fixing to put some. But it spawned on a tree. And I was like, oh, bees. Fucking send it. Hey, wait. I know where you are. All right, you're the orange dot, right? You're way to the left of me. I'm like in the bottom right corner of the map. Look at your map. What? That's... I've got a map. I don't know what's... need no doggo.
Come on, doggy. Sit.
Good boy. Is it in the Wawa? Run. 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 Just. Shrooms. Did you check all the paintings that are available with this, by the way, Tazzy? They are beautiful. I can see. I like the paintings. I got the one with the dragon up in my house. This game enough to know that. Weird. Why? Nope. Oh, you can only sleep at night. It's not night yet. What the fuck did I just get? Charcoal. Oh. No, sit, doggo. Okay, so I'm gonna place that outside, not inside, because it's dumb. I see the sun sinking now. Shit. I found a little spot that I liked. Well, if y'all come across me, feel free to stop by and say hi. Whimsical and fun. I have upgraded from shack to home. Whenever y'all do find me, though, you'll be like, yep, Stabs lives there, because there's a giant fucking tree where I'm at. I didn't see your base. I seen the thingy where we were at, but I didn't see your base. I've got pumpkins. What? You don't need that in the Nether? Melons! Chicken was just staring at me while I had my melon out. I was like, bitch, what you looking at? Like, I was like, I ain't holding seeds, bitch. What the fuck are you looking at? And started farming and shit. Feeling slightly accomplished. How do you grow bamboo, Tazzy? Do you just plant it next to water? Okay. Maybe I can lure some pandas in some arrangement. What? A girl can dream. I like pandas. I guess I'm gonna go down here and plant this fucking... What the fuck, bird? Get out of my goddamn fucking crops. I will fucking kill you. Well, compost bin is going inside the fucking thing now. And chicken gonna die. Come here, motherfucker. Bark, bark, bitch. Chicken dinner. Oh, I'm having a mass produced sugar cane. I bet that's it. What the fuck? When did he join? Told him. One second, I got you. I'll invite his ass. She'll join the realm. Hey, fucker. How is you? That's good. So. What you doing? Nice, nice, nice.
Ain't me, I ain't died.
winter making sugar. Dun, 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 dun. I'm sorry, can't help it. Someone killed Budweiser in the DayZ game. You know, call me crazy, but I don't think Budweiser's too good at that game, like he claims to be. He's always talking about making them, you know, fuck up with the git, and then he doesn't do with the git. Them trays. Now start to go enslave some animals. We could build a barn right down here.